people don't buy as many albums anymore. All of the income comes through streaming. Streaming comes really low. People are relying on tours. What used to look after itself, we now need some government policy and a government body there that's dedicated to looking into the commercial world as well.
Virtually, they are.
How should we make sure Australian music's always part of life in Australia?
The finance news now. Let's bring in Sue Lennon, who joined me in the studio. So the US credit rating is under threat. Global credit ratings agencies has threatened to put the US top credit rating of AAA on credit watch negative. So that means it could be possibly downgraded. That is because of this political dispute going on over with US President Joe Biden and the Republicans over raising the $31.4 trillion US dollar debt limit. Fitch says it could actually lower the rating.